February the 26th, 1970, 67-year-old Harold Parkinson is found murdered at his home in Overton, Lancashire. Within days, police led by top detective Joe Mounsey arrest Noel Fellows, now a successful businessman, then a 22-year-old taxi driver. Within months, on evidence since discredited, he's found guilty of manslaughter.
My lifeblood left me. I just felt like collapsing. I didn't hear what the judge said, what the jury said. All I heard was an echoing of the judge speaking the last words, which was 7 years, 7 years. You'll go to prison for 7 years.
Wakefield Jail compounds the nightmare. It doesn't help that Noel is an ex-policeman.
I was ostracised by both the inmates and the prison officers and underwent a lot of physical, mental and emotional stress, violence, you know. It all but destroyed me, really.
Noel gets parole after 4 years. He meets Coral and marries her. He undergoes a dramatic conversion to Christianity. But it's not until last year that he's finally cleared of the killing following new evidence from a supergrass.
It's just a great feeling of elation, of tremendous joy, and absolute freedom. And I've already been vindicated before God as a born-again Christian, but to be vindicated before man is a fulfilment of a long dream.
Noel's story is published tomorrow. Years of his life have been wasted, but there's no bitterness for those who put an innocent man behind bars.
You know, I've forgiven Joe Mounsey and the Lancashire Police, and that's not just lip service, because we can all say it with our lips and through our mouths, but it's a heart attitude. And it's a heart attitude only comes with a change of heart. My heart was changed when I became a Christian, and it's a facility that God has given me, and it's called forgiveness, really.